This is oven-baked bream with oregano, thyme and jammy tomatoes, and it is a really good fish dish for a dinner party. The tomatoes go in first for a bit of a head start, and then the fish is stuffed with all the good things, lots of herbs, butter, lemon, and then there's olive oil on the skin too, just to make sure you get that really good crispy skin.